part of it to give you a little short description of where I see myself in 20 years. By then I'll be 43, and I just went over what I want to do with my career goals short term, but more long term, since I'm going to be working as a chemical analyst. They're not going to be paying very well, and I will want to move up with only a bachelor's in chemistry. I won't be able to do much besides sit in the lab and do work. And so while I'm doing that, I want to work on an MBA. And once I get the MBA, I might be able to run the chemical company. And so then I'll be making more money, which will give me more options for. So in 20 years, I can have a house and a dog, a wife, preferably no kids. And I like to work on hobbies like woodworking, things like that, skeet shooting is a lot of fun. But just be able to sit back and relax and enjoy, I guess, the rest of my life and eventually retire, hopefully one day.